ขึ้นรถเลยสตาร์ทเครื่องเดินหน้าออกเดี๋ยวมีไฟดันให้
Conditions, you should allow 2 seconds between your car and the vehicle in front of you. Here's an easy way to work that out. Pick a mark on the road or an object close to the left-hand side of the road, such as a power pole. When the rear of the vehicle in front of you passes that object, count 1001, 1002. If the front of your car passes the object before you finish counting, drop back. You're following too closely.
In good conditions, you should allow 3 seconds between your car and the vehicle in front of you. Here's an easy way to work that out. Pick a mark on the road or an object close to the left-hand side of the road, such as a power pole. When the rear of the vehicle in front of you passes that object, count 1001, 1002, 1003. If the front of your car passes the object before you finish counting, drop back. You're following too closely.